Morning, beautiful people. Man, I just got up and it has been a hell of a week for me. And I don't know if you guys have kind of been going through that too. Yeah, a lot of like really negative emotions and it's been a while since I posted too, so it's good to be back on here. But I just figured I should talk about this because I think I kind of learned a little bit of a lesson from it. And you know, now and again, I will fall back into kind of duality perspectives, and I feel like that's when I suffer the most, or that's when I deal with the most negative emotions. You know, and even like I've even gotten past the point of like focusing so much on like all the crap that's going on in the world, and reptilians and all that shit, because when I start to understand and realize, which I have to do repeatedly for some stupid reason, that really doesn't matter. It doesn't. Nothing matters. And once you start to realize that and overcome that and not participate in it, that's when duality kind of starts to dissolve, because duality only exists in three-dimensional reality. So I guess that's the way to overcome duality, is not participate in it. And it's hard because pretty much everybody else that you know, there's not a lot. I mean, on a broad scale, there's not a lot of awakened people. You know, if you think about the 8 billion people on this planet, I mean, there's not a lot. And it doesn't matter where you are, it's going to be hard and rare to come by others that are actually awake, you know? So, I guess the best thing to do is just not participate in it, you know? And everybody wants to pull you in, you know, like, oh, did you see the news today? Or did you hear about this? Or did you hear about that? Or, you know, whatever dualistic thing that they're bringing up. But, and it's not their fault, it's nobody's fault. It's just most people aren't awake, and most people don't realize that none of that matters. And the more you feed it, the more power you give it, you know? And so the way to overcome duality and to help raise the vibration of the planet is to not participate in it and not join in on any of the I don't know, you know, arguments or fights, like, you know, anything. And I guess the main one right now is like politics. That's just enormous, at least in the US. And you know, it's stupid. All you're doing is feeding the beast by joining in on it and participating in it and taking a side on it, you know? Like, I've seen people that are like, oh, I won't even, you know, like hang out with you or talk to you if you're a Trump supporter. Or, you know, vice versa, or the opposite, you know. And I saw an article. I'm huge into like Avengers and Marvel and superheroes and stuff. And an article popped up. So Google knows that, obviously, you know, knows everything about you. So it brought up this article about Chris Evans, who's the actor who plays Captain America. How I guess he had been friends with Tom Brady, who was the New England Patriots quarterback in American football. And I guess like Chris Evans decided to sever that friendship or that relationship because Chris Brady supports Trump, you know. And I was just like, I remember when I first read that article, I was just shaking my head, just thinking, what are you doing, Chris? You know, it doesn't matter, man. All you're doing is feeding the beast. All you're doing is perpetuating the problem and immersing yourself deeper and deeper into 3D, you know. But they're all lessons, I guess, that we have to learn on our own, and we have to work our way out of by ourself, you know. So, because where everybody is where they're supposed to be, and my motto that I've been trying to live by is humbly observe, and that's hard for me because you know I'm an Aries, and before I woke up, and I'm still fighting this like crazy, very, very, very strongly opinionated person, you know, like always had to be right, and no, this is the way that it is, you know. And now it's me trying to be like, yeah, interesting, you know. But that's just the way that it is, and I guess that is just the way that we help raise the vibration of the earth, help Gaia heal, and just every day bless her and bless, you know, everybody, so that we can kind of get through this together. Because that's the only way we're going to is together, you know. We gotta look at it more from a unified perspective rather than a dualistic perspective, because we're all the same. We're all just, you know, facets of the all experiencing, you know, different versions of itself. So, of ourself, I should say. So, let's overcome duality and you know, build unity. Love you all. Thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful week. Bye. I guess weekend. Bye.